The first thing is, I believe 100% that the season needs to stop. Like today, it should have stopped weeks ago, but it needs to stop today. There should be no more football played in this country until we have a vaccine to prevent a effective treatment to look after people who catch it, and a cure. Now, any one of those will do for the time being, but ideally we'd like all three from everybody's point of view. But I can't see that there is, in any way, shape or form, that football can be played in this country until at least one of those things is available.
Yeah.
Do we agree on that?